great school, Pavilion 4, the Great Bees of St. Benedict's, and the Eagles of American Christian. Let's meet the starters. At the guards for St. Benedict's, number one, 6'2" senior, Mike Machado. For American Christian, number 10, a 6'1" senior, Joshua Spidey. For St. Benedict's, number 11, a 6'2" junior, Tamir Jackson. At guard for the Eagles, number 11, a 6'1" senior, Jeremiah Kelly. At the forward positions. For St. Benedict's, number 13, a 6'8" sophomore, Tristan Thompson. For the Eagles, number one, a 6'6" senior, Tyreek Evans. For St. Benedict's, 6'9" senior, number 15, Samardo Samuels. For American Christian, number 12, a 6' junior, Amon Jones. And the center position. For St. Benedict's, 00, 6'9" junior, Gregory Echenique. And for the Eagles, 6'6" senior, number one, Tyreek Evans. And coaches for American Christian, Anthony Murchison, and for the Brady's, Danny Hurley.
They solid.
Jeremiah Kelly.
Couldn't have been mad. That's the way I heard it.
Thank you. Thank you. gonna make you a photo check. You put this text with me.
I only got one, and usually this is on battery.
I see him putting it on.
I'm lazy, man.
Yeah, I see.
Next stop, I'll switch to that. Matter of fact, next stop, I'll switch to that.
Thank you.
I'm prepared not to, but I'll tell you what the caveat for that is.
Go, Vader!
and Janikin for two shots.
And after I left you at the table, that's what I followed all the way. Felt like a stalker.
Thank you.
Well, they came out with Camardo sticking, so Camardo's not going to come out that far.
Thank you. Recalls, Javier Jackson.
fourth period possession belongs to St. Vincent's.
Bring your stuff up here and then y'all do a quick pass. Bring your stuff up now. Like, close the door. Bring your. No, I mean anything you got. Like bring those posters and stuff up. So the only thing left there is the.
Are you doing it? It's the first. He gets one.
Just bring the boxes up here, just so they're not left down there by themselves. Like, that's what I'm worried about when everybody leaves.
what I mean?
That's attack.